Okay, sometimes the security features in the newer browsers is a little too hard to get to older sites or older local IPs that you want to go to. And in Edge, you can fix that pretty simply sometimes. In this feature, I opened up Edge, and the Eclipse on the top right corner, the three dots right there, you open that, you go to Settings, and then from here, you hit Default
You hit
Browser, allow sites to be loaded in Internet Explorer mode, and you hit Allow. Now you tell which sites you want to have access to Internet Explorer. It will actually run Edge as though it was Internet Explorer. So you hit Add. And here I'm just going to put my HTTP colon forward slash and my IP address for my camera. Now that's if it's not encrypted. If it's encrypted, you could add another one and call it HTTPS colon forward slash 192.168.0. My number is different than yours, but that's my website right there. So that's how I get to my camera either way, encrypted and not encrypted. And then you just hit restart. Now. So in the end, you just go browse to the site you want to go to and see if it works after you change that setting. And for local IPs, like if you have a camera system or some other system on your local network, it seems to work fine. I don't know about some sites, but most sites should probably work now that used to work in Internet Explorer.